There are three expensive things that I've done to this car that I didn't anticipate. Definitely the steering unit, the seat unit, and last but not least, the hardtop.